Now the tricep, we can do with overhead tricep, as we just did, or a lying tricep extension, as we're gonna do right now. So we get your flat bench, then grab your dumbbells, and let's go. There we go, like four sets of those, and should be good to go.